not be knowing nowhere I live.
I like them.
This way?
Mm-mm. Never did it that way.
That was my favorite place.
I can't figure out what to do.
I camped there. Oh, they built that place.
That's a hell of a nice
camp. A lot of people down there.
Must be a damn camp.
A lot of people down here.
This back room that I love. Mm-hmm.
See, that's what we all do.
Family, remember this place over here? Dubois Campground?
Yep.
It's right there.
That's good.
Yeah, I know. It's Skrull Wharf. I like
Skrull Wharf. Yeah, that old clown didn't play on
him. Yeah, he's a dick.
He's a damn nasty talking guy.
He's a dick.
He's too high for his britches. Who's the shop with
you? Kermit's. You're the old man. Smoking tuna.
I don't ever been in that store.
How about this place? You ever been there?
I've been in there before.
Never have. And I like this one. Oh, yeah. Small streets like this. That's dirt. Oh, no. Well, I've been in dirty areas.
I don't sleep in prissy gowns and gentlemen.
I can't sleep in a t-shirt because I'm too hot. I need, you know, yeah, but
this is cold. Matt,
I can't have seasonal sleeping. That's when I just started wearing
the silky
little gown thing because I'm too hot. I used to wear t-shirts.
Oh, you hot.
Migos is open.
That's what we're eating.
That's right. It's open, isn't it?
Mm.
Yes,
good,
it is.
They?
And they told you 4 o'clock that day. Remember?
Closing down. Maybe they
reopened.
Remember they had a corona outbreak or something.
Well, hop off. I'll go around the corner.
Yeah. Damn, it's a pretty chicken. You ever been in two? You've been in two, friend. I'm sure.
With you too. You've been with you. My mom and Joe.
Oh, okay. Now I got you now. I remember that. I'm liking little back roads.
Gotta watch it sometimes.
What?
People make their own special sauce.
Mm-hmm. Well, I didn't see you stop before.
All right. I'll go back over. I was gonna go pick Beverly up first.
Oh, she better be out.
Yeah, here, throw this.
Hey.
Back when he was
bullshit, I never did that.
He did it when he was a tourist.
I know I wouldn't if I was a tourist. Mary would, but I wouldn't. Yeah.
Ain't no way in hell. No.
This is where, that's where you and Cindy got it.
pretty rough out there, don't you?
It's rough out here.
House looks like it's been around a while. Look at all that gingerbread on there.
Now, Jamie.
What, where we were at?
Mm-hmm. But they can park here.
And then we come out and he's rolling his eye. I mean, he's
taking his head out.
I don't care. He ain't got nothing else to do. He's looking. Nah, he's looking at your boobs. Well, I don't think he's gonna look at any of them. Look at that Mustang.
Of a $100 key lime pie. Right over near the airport.
Oh. All the way over here now? Oh, I've been here. Craziest place I ever lived. I don't know about you guys.
It'd be nice to have them down here.
Well,
I'll find a spot.
Add two stars.
Here? No. I want to get the anchor.
The
sun feels so good.
Yes, it does.
I see you might be doing one.
Couldn't live down here. No.
I don't think I'd be.
I know some people who bought a couple of houses down here and lived. They didn't stay long.
A lot more stuff to do.
Right. A lot more shopping places, everything.
Wow. I like it down here.
This thing.
No, I'm not gonna live here. No, I'm
nobody's asking you for a stay or not. Why?
I like that. No, I'm not. He's just filming. It's a drive-through cemetery.
We're gonna play hide and seek in here. This is what I'd rather have, something like it.
See, that's where I got the mausoleum.
Well, it's only because you're in Key West. You're in where hurricanes and shit are. Why would you be there?
You go to the brother.
There's a lot of people I've lived in.
I mean, they got the whole family's in there.
Like this, well, there ain't gonna be no picture of me and Ron.
I like the young people. I don't like it, but I like to figure out.
I got a heart together forever. That's why I got it. I'm done.
We ain't made it yet.
You're almost there.
That's what happened.
Is that what happened?
I guarantee you.
I think this is where we got in trouble for open beer. Is this where they have guns?
Yeah. A little cord in this ending.